Scimitar of the Ancient Gods. Part 1, specifically, but the overall DLC in general. My name's Aika, and welcome back. I have a bit of a headache, as well as in general, so I'm trying to be a little easy on myself here. So forgive me if I seem distracted or I'm not, like, super heavily reacting to every single thing that happens. Trying to go easy on myself here, so a break. And also, I am currently plugging in my light because I have the plug. It goes plugs in via USB, which is the best thing ever for me. So nice light. It's a light, low brightness light. I couldn't think of the proper term there. Forgive me.
Dr. Hayden is the Seraphim. He's been with us the entire time.
I am sorry. There's no
need
for...
You need to see this, because he's not well. Something is happening, and nobody here knows what's wrong with him.
Well, we don't know yet.
The Father's life sphere sits atop the Ingmar Sanctum, located in the blood swamps of hell. My body is undergoing rapid transfiguration. It is why I need the Father. Reach the tomb and acquire the Father's life sphere. Bring him back into physical form. I will not be able to join you. Makers cannot set foot in the dark realm. I will be waiting for you at the Sanctum.
The Seraphim cannot retrieve the sphere. It's forbidden.
I have the Blood Swamp's location online.
Be grateful. Despite your transgressions, you are given the honor to serve the gods yet again.
Okay, then. Interesting to say the least. Retreat the Father's Life Sphere, Art Carrier. ARC. Interesting things going on. So he's going transmogrification. Or transfiguration, whatever the fuck it's called. I'm assuming it's because he's not supposed to be in this dimension? Perhaps? That would be my guess. Well, let's go. Blood Swamps. Oh, that's bright. Oh god, my eyes hurt. Oh, here we go. Now, I, like I said, when Samuel Hayden reveals the mysterious Seraphim, the Slayer journeys into Hell once more to seek the resting place of the Father's essence. Only the Creator of all things can save Erdacht and repel the hordes of Hell. The mire of the Blood Swamp is littered with the corpses of countless dead who have tried and failed to reach the peaks of Ingmar's Sanctum where the Father Life Sphere lies. I've heard the music in this section, and it's probably some of my favorite from the DLC, so...
I see your mission objective states that you're going to destroy the sphere, not retrieve it. That is not, sir, what Dr. Hayden, the Seraphim, has requested of us, you.
The Blood Swamps. Blood Swamps stretch across miles of hell, a festering bog of disease and acidic rain. Towering above the mire, more sanctum rising into the clouds, Seraphim vision of hell's ancient past. Here the Father decreed his wisdom and oversaw his works, and it is here that his life sphere is interred. Sanctum serves as a mausoleum of gods, sanctuary of the spheres protected by the ancient ritual zone of the Trial of Malagog. Huh. Alright. I'm assuming these are bad. Oh, hi there!
Hmm.
Oh, that's a giant tentacle. I think I know what I need to do. Aha! And then we go over here. Land so we can refresh it. Yep, there we go. Nice. Oh, hi, Marauder. How nice of you to... Pokey! Can't go through there. Here's that, we just can't go through it yet. Can't go through that either now or yet. Or at all. I don't know, so since we're supposed to go through there, maybe that's later? BFG ammo. Two BFG ammos coming up. What the fuck? That's a rune. Must be a special type of rune, then. Back over this way. Oh, there's a door there. Hell Knight. Hello. Oh, aha! What is this? Support runes are rune variants of a unique slot. There are three support runes, two support runes that split your playstyle. They're hidden in the world or ward after a slit. Oh, there's slayer gates in here. Oh, great. What about you deal double damage to their health 75% or less? When a demon causes extra life to activate, it can be killed within a short time to gain an extra life back. Ooh. Shorten your weak point, detonate to concuss the blast. I like this one, because I will run that rune. That's cool. Which one? This one. Oh, that's just extra life. It's not actually this ability. Okay. Well, I'm dumb then. Okay. Okay. That makes sense then. We're supposed to be going up there, though. Oh, there's a jump over there. Okay. I didn't see that. There's must be a jump over this way. Yeah, right here. I missed this. Use a blow punch and get it right back. Radiation suit. Codex down there. Book of the Seraphs. I haven't been really paying attention to that, so... sorry. Much more of, oh my. Oh my. That's a Slayer gate, I think. That's a boss arena. So that's where the Trial of Malagog probably is. Interesting. We got a, this looks like a decently large level then. What the? Oh! Baron, what the hell was that? Okay. Alright, so we just gotta go up here, jump over to that. Skull door. That opens this up. Okay. That opens up that door. Oh, and there's a mancubus. Hello, goodbye. Eat this. Eat it. Alright, just opens it over here. Okay.
That's the key that opens the entrance to the Father's tomb, which, according to our data, should be on the crest of a mountain just beyond this altar. That is the origin of the Father's realm.
Destroy the Father's Light Sphere, complete the trials 1 and 2. There's no way it's just as simple as going in there and grabbing it. That'd be too easy. No, of course it's not. Let's go right first. I don't know how the hell I managed to get a glory that far away. This. Of course, of all the things to get an empowered version of, it had to be a Whiplash, didn't it? I hate Whiplashes, man. Oh, whoa! Stay alive. Kill this, I get the memo. Ah. Hi, Doggo. I'm going to hate those damn things already. The flash, that's not what I wanted to lock onto, but alright. Wrong weapon, but fine, I'll take it. Didn't mean to do that, but I need you for ammo, please. Okay, thanks, bye. Glory to one dread knight. Kill two dread knights. I never turned my goddamn my notifications off. I'll probably do it after this. I'm a professional YouTuber. Hello, dog. Who is a good boy and or girl? Or they. I don't judge. Boom. Saw you in half. Don't get me wrong, they're easy to kill, but still it's obnoxious. Oh, Pinky. Oh no, you're not Pinky, you're a the other one. Phantom? I think. Baron! How nice of you to say hello! Baron of Hell. Hello, hello. Boom. Air Marauder. Complete the trials. Is that not one of them, or is this just a... Oh, gotta hit this probably. Punch! Is there anything I'm missing that's like interesting? No, just those areas there. It's like a weird jumping. Oh. Oh dear. Lots of jumping puzzles. Only to get us to. What? Just the jumping puzzle to get all the way up and around? Oh, good. Parkour. I'm good at this. Fine here, it looks like. Oh, you bastard game. Oh, put something back here. Oh, God. So you're really out of the chain in this. All right. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh. Wait. No. I have to do all this while on a timer. There's no way. Here we're about to go across the way completely. You have to do it on a timer, are you kidding me? Okay. Okay, that works. Oh. Spirit. Spirit's possessed semen is making them tougher. When the possessed semen is killed, the spirit becomes exposed, making it vulnerable to the plasma rifle's micro-bit wave beam mod. If the spirit is not killed quickly, it will seek out a new host. You said microwave beam, right? Yep, I knew it was gonna do it. I knew it was gonna happen. Give me a checkpoint. Okay. Give me a checkpoint, please. Thank you. Okay, bye. Spirits are fun. I like them. Those are cool. I actually like it. It gives a reason to use a microwave beam mod. It's kind of meh otherwise. But we'll go up. Oh, this is BFG and the thing here. Let's go grab it. Probably gonna need it. I wonder if this is the area that Nyoma told me about that she had trouble with. But by the fact, the amount of, oh my god. Spin! Donic spin ball. Okay. Good lord. Oh my god. Spear in you. So focused, oh my god. Game's all use, I can get some ammo. Him. killed one without using a BFG. Fuck yeah. Let's go. Get out. There's another one somewhere. Where? There he is. Them. Got him. All right. Dizzy. Damage. Shit. That wasn't nearly as hard as I thought it was going to be, and I'm only on easy. To be fair, I am on the easiest mode. But that's just for the sake of I want to get through the game. Yeah, there we go. Complete the trials. Use.
May you serve the Makers in all their glory.
Scans indicate that hundreds of warriors have died trying to do this, just to meet the Father.
There's one. So yeah, that's one trial that we just did, and that's all. Oh my god. I didn't even mention I didn't do the Slayer Gate in this area, if that is actually a Slayer Gate. Oh my goodness gracious me. Which means, hard to take a wild guess, yeah. More BFG and then our next arena's up top. Next arena's probably up there. Yeah, makes sense. That's a giant titan, so. He has probably something to do with it. I almost fell off, I promise. Die, I hate you. Bark. Blarp. Oh, don't you dare. This makes things interesting. Oh, great, a buffed Marauder. Fun. Buff Totem Marauder. This is see. This is what pain feels like. His uptime's really high. Constantly attacking. I might die. Like, deadass might die. God. Please! Never do that again! That's not even fun, that's just obnoxious. Okay, how do we get out? Right here. I'm just gonna have an aneurysm. Ugh. Goodness gracious me. Only a half hour into the session. Oh, of course we are. On a spirit night. Melee, yeet. Punch. Health. Oh my god, I'm actually like, I'm having fun, but it's like, oh my god. Oh good, that drains out the liquid here. That's kind of good. I unintentionally did that. Nice. Why not? Now we can actually make use of probably using that new support thing. Instead of soon. We just got that. Yeah, and there's another one over there. Back the way we came. How does one up? Hmm. I would not say 200 is my least favorite enemy. The problem is, coolest looking? Okay, probably my favorite looking one. But, definitely not my favorite, overall. Definitely a fan of him. Oop, I see a thing over here. What the hell? Oh, that's a full armor thing. Cool. Must mean there's an important fight coming up ahead. Hunter. Damn it, I wanted to finish it. Wanted to do the thingy on it. Where the hell am I supposed to go up here? Barely see. That's why. Another one of these. Oh, that seems like that's. Alright. That one actually wasn't nearly as bad, I feel. I probably have to get the jumper next to me. Yep. Is that a stealth whiplash? Stop that! Oh no. I forget what you're called. I still don't remember what you're called. Saw you. No, stop. I don't like that. Phantom whiplashes? Great. Next time there's gonna be a Spirit Marauder coming up. Oh my god, this boy. 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 ammo. Didn't mean to do it twice, but I'll take it twice. Open it. Thank you. Oh, bloody hell. Here we go. Oh. Same thing as last time. Without a timer. I think I get the idea. So it's on a timer. Okay. I'm gonna use this because it's easier to shoot that thing with. That one wasn't nearly as hard. Still hard, just not as. I'll take the BFG ammo. That's all I want to use, so I can get extra. That poor soldier boy. I think the soldier. No, the soldiers are the ones that shoot me. These little fodder demons aren't really much to worry about. Oh, fun. Ooh, wow, that is. Ooh, fuck me. That's a hard jump. That's death. There's no way. That's just death. More lore, but I'm not getting all of, I know. Again, I'm not the lore person, I'll probably look through it at another day, but I am not the person to look for when it comes to lore. Great, we have a amount of stuff here, and that BFG thing. I have an extra BFG round. That is good. Buff totem. Somewhere nearby. Either that or it is, in fact, a buff totem. Yep, there it is. That's the number one priority, is always get rid of the buff tokens. Backstab. Alright. Gargoyle up. They're not annoying to deal with. They're not annoying to deal with. They're just annoying. Oh my god. You can see why. I hate these damn pudgy boys. You are just impressive. You out of the picture. Another buff that respawns. Oh, secret. Oh, there's two of them. Great, now they're all two of them. This boy is dead. This guy up half. This guy freeze. I know. Where's my super suit? You're still not dead? I thought I killed you. Oh. Thank you. Do me a favor and die. Alive. That's a spirit infused one. Oh, good. I just noticed. This makes things interesting. Good. Go. Come on, go. Honestly, the first one was harder. This one was just annoying with the tankier enemies. Because in my opinion, a Archvile is way more tedious and annoying to deal with than a Baron and those big chunky boys.
In all their glory.
This would complete the shield.
Alright. Trial of Malgog. Shoot the eye to damage and ultimately stun it. When stunned, punch the eye into the shield. Freeze. Do it again. Oh, well, I just popped. Oh, see it? I'm thinking. No, come on. I'm trying to blood punch. It's first death. That's definitely my first death. Yeah, maybe going into Terraform is the greatest idea. For this fight, specifically. Oh, the beginning of the fight, are you kidding? Okay. Thank you. brings me kind of back up to where I was. I thought that was the end. It's never the end. This is obnoxiously hard. That one's low. That's the weak one. a second to go to the DR. Bearings. Oh, God. I don't know why I'm falling back, but... Oh, God. Holy shit. Oh, homie's alive. Oh, shit. Oh, he's the guy we saw in the trailer, yeah? Yeah, it is. Ooh, pretty.
Hurry, retrieve the father's soul sphere. He will save Erdak from the demons for the human's sake. Do it now.
Okay.
This is the Dark Lord's life sphere. He'll take physical form if you do this.
Interesting. All right, I'm gonna leave this off here. If you want to see more of me, be sure to subscribe, click the bell to miss any videos, and follow me on social media in the description below, Twitter, Instagram, and join the community Discord. And I'll see you guys next week for another episode of Doom Eternal: The Ancient Gods. See where this goes.